everyone. This is Awesome Kai 5656, and today I'm live at the Mark Twain Riverboat in Disneyland. Today it's Thanksgiving, and then... Oh, Devin McGar. Welcome to the Mark Twain Riverboat live stream. I'm just waiting to get prepared for it. I, even though I have this camera, I'm waiting. One person watching this live stream. Okay, we're finally going in. Okay, enjoy the view of the Mark Twain Riverboat. Okay, let's go upstairs to get the good view, good clear view.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Mark Twain Riverboat. I'll be your captain for this journey along the beautiful rivers of America. Just a few reminders to keep us all safe during our trip. Please do not sit or climb on the outside railings, and be sure to watch your children. We don't want to be fishing anyone out of the river. Also, there should be no fires or smoking on board. Thank you.
Okay, we're on the top.
Here's a few words from the first mate.
Bienvenidos aboard.
Yeah, watch out.
Huh, I don't know if someone's watching
here. No se sienten las garantías exteriores y se trepen en la cima. Asegúrense de vigilar a sus hijos y absténganse de fumar. Gracias.
Let's go. Maybe I think it should get loud there. And look at this, here's the kangaroo. And there's Tom Sawyer's Pirate Island.
I think they moved it.
Oh, one person liking this. One person watching it. But who is it? Is that some kind of alien? Or is it Goosby Josh? Or maybe not, it could be the UTTP member watching it.
When we leave, we do it. And look, he's got a bell too. You see the bell right there? He's gonna ding the bell.
I can barely see it on there. Barely see it.
Yeah, look at that Steve.
What's the password?
You're waiting for the boat to get.
I'm gonna be right here.
Right. Oh, two people watching. Huh? Then who's the other person then? Oh, one person left. Oh, bad connection. Never mind. I'm still. Bad
connection.
Whoa! My sweatshirt! Somebody is watching it. Oh, one person left. There is zero people watching the live stream now.
I like that water wheel, it's really cool.
Okay, I'm waiting for people to watch my live stream. Oh. Hi, Cosby, Josh. Welcome to the Mark Twain Riverboat live stream. How are you doing? Huh. And could you look at this? Here's the Tom Sawyer's Island. Huh. This is what it looks like in real life.
New Orleans is rich in history, music,
good food, and fine stories. What's fine?
One of those stories involves the old mansion you see over there on the hill.
Wow, that is wow.
Filled with 900.
Wow, could you see that? Much people. Hey.
If you're brave enough, you should see for yourself after you arrive back at Olympic and Frontier Land.
Oh, we're on Rivers of America. And look, go over there. Oh, one person left the live stream. One person joined a live stream. Whoa. Oh, hey Tommy. Where's your fruit? You want some chow fruit? The fruit? We'll see. Let's see the Tom Sawyer's Island. And look at over there, and there's some kind of thing.
The most famous landmark in this area is Splash Mountain, named for the fact that everyone sees
Splash Mountain all right.
Splashing big time when they fish.
And look, it has some steam too. on Tommy the Great Tower left. Oh, hi Game Boy AUTTDP. Welcome to the live stream of the Mark Twain Riverboat. Be careful if you see a virtual boy, just put him in timeout. So I can continue my live stream without issues. One person left the stream. I bet no virtual boy is allowed to turn this into a virtual boy boat. Whoa!
While you're in Critter Country, you might want to grab a paddle and try your hand at the Explorer Canoe.
But who is it?
Worth of a real good swim, not if, one of those around the river.
If it's not Virtual Boy, welcome
I'll
to
the comfort of the Mark Twain Riverboat.
The Mark Twain Riverboat. Live stream. Hungry Bear Restaurant. Look at, there's something new. Well, isn't that beautiful, isn't it? Oh, look, a Disneyland barrel trip. Yeah, I did cause confusion and delay. You're making me having issues with my live stream. They don't even cause any confusion and delay. Nor did the Disneyland Railroad train over there. Thank you, Cool Speed Josh, for deleting that message. Haha. Yay! Yahoo! Then we'll continue without any trouble. Yeah, look at that Disneyland Railroad train over there.
The cascading waterfall. The woods, deer, and elk along the bank.
Yeah! Do you like it over there? That's beautiful, isn't it? One person left the street. Oh, and
off to the side of the river is an Indian chief.
Oh, look at that Indian. Look at the branch line.
That means
the new branch line.
As we head up the Missouri River to the home of the Plains Indians.
Oh, hi Cool Speedy Chow. Welcome to the live stream of the Mark Twain Riverboat. Maybe there's gonna be some things going on over there. It's like there's some kind of new track on the Disneyland Railroad. And look at that bridge. It's going through the waterfall. Is that the new branch? Looks like a new branch line. The new branch line. Oh, it's you again, Evil Cool Speedy Chow. You're not welcome to the live stream because you refuse to like it. This will get the better of you. No things cause confusion and delay. Thank you, Cool Speedy Chow, for deleting this message. this freaky message that is distracting my stream. And look at this. Yeah! Yeah, Kusumi Chao, you put him to timeout because you are bored. And look at that. Indian. He's talking. Then look over there. That is, there are some kind of Indians in there too. Yeah, let's go a little closer over there.
As we continue our journey, keep a close eye on the riverbanks. There's a good chance we might catch a glimpse of moose, mountain lion, and other wildlife.
I just got to be careful of my phone. Whoa! One person watching this. If you're watching this, welcome to the Mark Twain Riverboat live stream.
Holy sheep!
Wow, look at that.
Oh yeah.
That's some kind of canoe. Oh! Oh no! Not you, Virtual Boy in CTP! That'll make me dizzy! Oh! Oh no! You gotta turn this virtual boy, this small world, into a virtual boy world! No! I don't want to play the virtual boy. I'm too dizzy. I'm too dizzy to play this. I'm scared. No! Hell! Oh! Oh no! Look at that track.
No lines.
Oh, where? Where?
Oh, look at this crap.
Wow.
Don't turn the Disneyland into the virtual boy land. It'll look worse than ever. Oh, two people watching this. Oh. Whoa, thank you, Cool Speedy Josh, to get out the worst console of all time. Thank you, Cool Speedy Josh. I'm very happy to see it having a timeout. Yeah, so I can continue my live stream.
I'm sailing!
Yeah! Thank you for making me continue the live stream. No other issue can see. Maybe the virtual boy will surely miss me now. The virtual boy, UDTP, will surely... What are my thoughts on Twinkies? I'll see about it. Maybe... Kinda... Oh! Oh! My! Ooh! Man! The virtual boy, UDTP, is gonna turn to small... world into a virtual boy world, but not for long. But the virtual boy UTTP will surely miss the small world now. It will surely miss the rest of the Disneyland too. It will surely be this. Oh, yeah! Okay, we're almost done with the... Oh! The Nintendo Entertainment System, AUTTP. Before start talking, he's gotta put the cartridge into him. Wow! Okay. Let's go to the rest of the Mark Twain Riverboat. And then that will be good for today. Okay. Okay, so yeah, guys. This is the Mark Twain Riverboat live stream. And if you have any questions, please tell me in the comments below. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. And then if we go to the bottom, we'll see. Oh, Snow the Chow, it's great to see ya. Bye. Okay, let's go. Go down. Let's see the river. Oh, snow. One person left us. And we'll be on our way soon. On our way back to the station soon. And that will be the Mark Twain Riverboat live stream. But I was worried that the virtual boy ETTP is gonna... Oh! Evil Ghostbeady Josh ETTP! Why are you gonna put me... You're gonna make the stream so worse? Oh! Man! This is not a... good to do that. Oh no! Not even Cool Speed Chow, UTTP. Don't even turn that Mark Twain Riverboat into that Virtual Boy boat. This will make it worse. So does Small World 32 Virtual Boy World. Man, this is the worst. Well, don't worry about that. Okay. The Evil Cool Speech Out, Evil Cool Speech Out, and is making me angry again. It's causing me problems again. Thank you, Cool Speech Out, for deleting this message. Thank you for both of these. Okay, so yeah, guys, that's all for the Mark Twain Riverboat live stream. Okay, if you have a question, please put them in the comments below. Well, anyways, peace out, guys, and it's me, Awesome Caillou 5656, signing off. Peace.